This is what you might have missed on BCSN's Sports Nightly.
We tip things off with one of the most highly anticipated girls basketball games of the year.
Yeah, Notre Dame has two future Toledo Rockets on their roster. Northview, a trio of Mid-American Conference-bound players. Now, based on those numbers, advantage Wildcats, but those aren't the only numbers of importance in this matchup. Notre Dame, number 7 in the state in D1, playing at Northview, originally scheduled to be played in BG this weekend. Play tonight, though. Cats come out strong. Maddie Cole makes them pay. Drills a 3, Northview with an early lead. On the other end, great start for Notre Dame's Jamie Huth. 2 threes in the first quarter. The Eagles led 15-10 after one. Halfway through the second, Huth again. Her 3rd 3 of the game. She had 15. Notre Dame by 6 at the break. Second half, Lady Cats make it interesting. Kendall McCoy finishes down low. It's just a 4-point game after the third. To the fourth quarter, Northview gets within 3. Kendall Jessing from the right wing. That's as close as they'd get. Eagles will beat the press and answer. Mariah Copeland finishes. Notre Dame wins on the road 43-35.
You know, I thought both teams played well at times. I thought both teams played poor at times. And I think that's kind of credit to the other team. I thought Northview did a great job defensively, you know, taking a lot of things away that we like to do. And I think we did a good job defensively, you know, eliminating some of the things they like to do. So it was kind of a measuring stick and everything. It's a great tune-up, win or lose, to go in and, you know, for the tournament.
Be sure to watch Sports Nightly weeknights at 10:30 on BCSN and follow us on Twitter at sports_nightly.